3.
Pull down the punch ball.
No, that's it.